Why should we care how well we do our job? People who run their own businesses usually take great pride in their work, but do we really have to try that hard when it's not our own company? The answer is yes. Even when we're working for other people, there is no such thing as just a job. The way we do our work is a representation of the standards we have across everything in life. Doing things half-heartedly because we're not passionate about our job is just an excuse for poor standards and attitude. Having pride in our work does not depend on what the work is, but on our attitude in life. We can be sweeping floors and take pride in how clean the floor is every day. We can be wiping windows and take pride in how they gleam after they're done. Taking pride in our work means we care about the details. It means that we put in the effort to do the job as best as possible, even when no one is watching. Because even when nobody knows, you will know. When we do a half-hearted job, we're not just shortchanging the workplace, we're cheating ourselves because our potential is not mediocre. It is our attitude that is letting us down. It's impossible to be mediocre at work, but amazing in love and life because they're all intertwined. The way we approach one thing is a reflection of the way we approach everything else in life. There's a saying, every job is a self-portrait of the person who did it. Autograph your work with excellence. Taking pride in our work is doing our own standards justice, and that's one of the best ways to live a great life and to be happy always.